labels and everything on it. Hey guys, how you doing? Cigar Prince here in beautiful Varadero. You got the gorgeous ocean right behind me. We made friends with some lifeguards the last time. They basically kept on trying to sell us cigars, and so that's like the trend. Every hotel you go to, their lifeguards are selling cigars. Now, we know better not to buy those because there could be banana leaf or something fake, but I figured it might be an interesting thing to do for a video, and plus they're our friends. So I picked up this box of hoyo de Monterey, Epicure number ones. It's a box of three. When you look at them, I mean, inspecting the labels and everything, they look pretty damn good. There's almost no way for you to tell, looking at them outright, that these, you know, are fuggazi, they're fake. The guy assured me actually that they were legit. So I started smoking one, and right away I noticed these are fake. So anytime a beach boy or anybody tells you they're gonna sell you cigars, and they have some relative in the factory, or they get them at a good Cuban price, and then that's why they're reselling them, don't listen to them. Look at this. These are supposed to be single leaves, you know, rolled like a traditional handmade cigar, but clearly this isn't. These are like machine made. They're just shake. So I mean, they're little pieces of tobacco, God knows from where, they're all left over, and you know, that's really not how they should be. So that's one way of knowing. The other way is dissecting it and seeing if they're all made from single leaves and, you know, put together. But one thing's for sure, looking at how legit these labels are, there's absolutely no way to tell from the labels. The flavor is a different story. The flavor is totally off. Even this box that they have of three is legit. So I don't know what's going on here in Cuba. Maybe during COVID, a lot of people got laid off at the cigar factories and weren't making cigars, and they decided they could somehow get the labels and the boxes and stuff, and they started rolling their own and selling them. So beware. All the horror stories you hear out there about fake cigars on the beach, it's true. I wouldn't really go out of my way to purchase them for you guys. Just go to the government stores, buy them there. There's a huge shortage right now, so whatever you get, you get. The prices are way up, almost 300% increase in prices for many of the stuff out there. They have the smaller formats, they don't necessarily have the larger format cigars, but we're gonna head to Havana, hopefully. Got a buddy coming down, we're gonna go meet up. Head to Havana, see what's going on there, party a little bit, and pick up some cigars from there, maybe the factory. Maybe we'll do a video of that, that'll be interesting. So I'm gonna leave you guys with that little tidbit. Anybody who brings back cigars for you from the beach is not your real friend. See you guys, cheers.